I've been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead.
Hey! I've been sleeping to the love of my life, my best friend and future wife. Seems like only yesterday that we were in the parking lot of Tower Records, unaware of how big of a life-changing night we were in for. I remember seeing you for the first time that night at Melissa's party, and I couldn't help but think how beautiful you are. And even though there were 100 people there, after talking and laughing all night with you, we might as well have been alone, because all I saw was you. It didn't take long for me to realize that I was head over heels in love with you. Even though we spent a lot of our time together, every time we were apart, all I could think about was what you were doing and when I could see you again. And the funny thing is, after 9 years, I still can't stand to spend more than a few hours away from you. Now I know it hasn't always been smooth sailing. We've had more than our fair share of rough waters. But the fact we are still head over heels crazy about each other after 9 years just goes to show how special the love we have is. From this day on, I vow to always be honest with you, to always be faithful, to have patience, to respect and honor your decisions, to always have fun in everything we do, to be your best friend, and I vow to be the best husband the world has ever seen, from now until eternity. I love you with all that I am, and today I truly am the luckiest man in the world because I have you by my side.
My dearest, I can't believe this day is here.
From the first time I saw you, I knew you'd be mine.
I feel like I've been waiting my whole life to marry you. These last 8 years have been a whirlwind of happiness. You have taught me how to love with my whole heart, and you've given me the kind of love that is so beyond what I ever thought I deserved. From this day forward, I promise to love you unconditionally, and I will try in every way to be worthy of your love. I promise to always be honest with you, to be patient, kind, and forgiving. I promise to keep the fridge stocked with your favorite snacks, and I promise to take the best care of you when you're sick, even if you are being a big baby. From this day forward, you and I will be our own little family, and I am overjoyed to be part of such a perfect pair. I truly believe that fate brought us together, and our love will keep us together for eternity. Becoming your wife will always be my greatest accomplishment, and I feel so lucky because you've chosen me to be your partner in life. You're my best friend, my lover, my companion, and soon you will be my husband. I love you with every piece of my heart and every bone in my body, and I always will. I'll see you soon. I know you're going to be the most handsome groom there ever was. Always and forever yours.
Cause nothing else here in the world can bring the happiness you bring. And I am overwhelmed by you. Am overcome with joy.
We are kind of serious now, ain't it?
Yeah, I'm overwhelmed by you. Am overcome with joy. Thank you.
are gathered here today to witness the beginning of what will be and to celebrate with Elizabeth and Timothy and their family and friends this wondrous and joyful occurrence that is about to take place in their lives.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for the man of the hour.
There is nothing that love cannot face. There's no limit to its belief, its hope, and its endurance. Love will never come to an end.
This is the first day of my life. Swear I was born right in the doorway. I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I was blind before I met you. And I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I.
Tim has completed his 8.5 years worth of research.
And so I thought I.
And she said yes, so we're here to celebrate with them tonight. How about that? Today, as you stand here, remember that your love, loyalty, friendship, and trust are the foundation for your marriage. Always respect and be kind to one another. Make sure to communicate your feelings to each other, and that will ensure you both a positive start to a healthy and long-lasting marriage. Right, ladies and gentlemen?
And I thought it was strange you said everything changed.
Timothy, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to love her and comfort her, to honor her and keep her in sickness and in health, to love and respect in prosperity and adversity, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Elizabeth?
I do.
Very good.
Hi, Timothy.
Take thee, Elizabeth.
Take thee, Elizabeth.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and respect.
To love and respect.
All the days of our lives.
All the days of our lives.
Elizabeth, please repeat after me. I, Elizabeth.
I, Elizabeth.
Take thee, Timothy.
Take thee, Timothy.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and respect.
To love and respect.
All the days of our lives.
All the days of our lives.
I headed west, I was a man on the moon. New York had lied to me, I needed the truth. Oh, I need somebody, I needed someone I could trust. I don't care.
Today, the relationship is further symbolized by the tying of a fisherman's knot. A true lover's knot, it is the strongest there is. Its bond will not break, becoming even stronger under pressure.
You'll never sink when you're with me, oh Lord, like the dead sea. Oh, I'm like the dead sea. Finest words you ever said.
Now that you have joined yourselves in matrimony, may you always strive to meet this commitment with the same spirit you now exhibit. We all here bear witness to the ceremony you have performed, and you may now call yourselves by those old and respected names, husband and wife. Timothy, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great honor and pleasure I now present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Timothy Wall, husband and wife.
You're the northern wind, sending shivers down my spine. You're like...
Join me in welcoming the newest married couple on the high seas.
You're the lullaby that's singing me to sleep. You are the other half. You're like a missing
to raise my glass to Tim and Liz and may your love be modern enough to stay with the times and and may be old fashioned enough to stay together forever.
First bonded after a bunch of us got Japanese t-shirts down in Little Tokyo after a birthday party. From there on out, we had many a high school adventures. It wasn't until I came back from college that Liz first brought Tim around after she begged Brian to bring him over after a party at that same house on Balboa. What Tim didn't know was that Liz had a crush on him since she was in middle school. Way back to when Tim had those glorious frosted tips and fly Adidas jackets. Shortly thereafter, they became inseparable. There was no Liz and there was no Tim anymore. It was always Liz and Tim. And that worked out fine because he was always so positive and fun to be around. So let's all raise our glasses and have a toast to a lifetime of snuggles, kisses, Kings games, and bike rides on the beach with your Charlie Bear. Cheers.
I have stories still to tell. They're of the healing kind.
I can feel you breathing with your hair on my skin as we lie here within the night. Sheets when it's cold on your feet, 'cause you'll fall back to sleep every time.